many food that you can try here. Coconut. We also have quail egg. Turkish kebab. Turkish kebab. Aside from food, there are also many things that you can buy here. 1 ringgit is 1 4 ringgit. Okay. Marinated guava and marinated amazing. This is good for cooking.
Macam-macam
lah.
Sour soup. Sour soup. And they are also selling J.Cool. This is good. Many are selling well egg. Oh my gosh, so yummy. 1 piece is 5 ringgit. Wow. Three for that. Okay. All of them are 3 for 10. And Chinese burger again. Oh my god. What's this? Salted egg, sotong. Wow. Salted egg. Fruit candy stick. Amazing. Yeah. Milaka. Yogurt, ice cream. Jelly. Sour tea cup. Gula Melaka. There again.
luang.
Avocado milkshake. Oh my gosh. My face. Avocado is for my dessert.
Oh shit, I'm trying to drop off my heart.
Okay, let's do it again now. Oh, okay. Ya kita mau buka pasal kita lagi.
Thank you.
I keep losing weight, but it keeps finding me. Wow, so it's not only in Jumper Walk Street, it's also extended in that area. Taiwan colored chicken. Wow, so cute. Wow. Charcoal milk tea. Interesting. They don't like milk tea.
Fortunately.
Himalaya salt. And this is the end of the Junker Walk Street Night Market. And I just bought my first street food here in Junker Walk, which is the dumpling. And I so love this dumpling. I hope it's the same with dumpling that I tasted. For those who are planning to visit the Junker Walk Street Food Market, night market here in Malacan. Prepare yourself for this. Like, look at that. And it's already 7:25, so this is the start of the rush hour. And that's the end.
Saya tak kau kau tak. Saya tak nak kau lagi.